snack like a banana. Yeah. Try to zoom to it that you guys can see. It's basically a sharp barbed wire, just not able to get to it. So guys, I just got using only my fingers to nitpick his scalp. But and a little bit of scratching. Here and there where necessary. So since you guys enjoy a lot of the crazy stories I tell about my childhood, I thought I would tell you guys a few funny things that I did as a child growing up, being raised by my grandma in a small town. Small village in Kenya, East Africa. Saturday. And I would hide her Bible. And she would spend such a long time looking for it. I don't know what I was intending to get out of that, I guess. Because my grandma was super religious. I guess in my child mind, I thought if I made a misjudge, that would like completely take out of her element, because she would attend church religiously. Well, all of us would attend church religiously. So if she didn't find a Bible, she would be late to look for it and should basically sit at the back. But in all those times, there's not a time that she missed church. I guess the two times she just went super late. I saw a white idea that I wanted to pick. So growing up, I had a thing for avocados. Well, I still love them to today. So since we didn't have avocado trees, but our immediate neighbor had like 5, because he had a bigger farm than ours, but it was too old. Crying Ascoratamus. It's the same thing, really. And then you drink your tea. In between the process, you will put some sugar. Now the thing is, some people think if they put sugar when it's going to the flask, it might go bad quickly and not last more than 4 hours without going bad. So my grandma never used to put it in the flask if she didn't expect any guests. But you should expect.